Hey, it's LPS Crystal here with my sister, Mackenzie.
And she's Jenny. But that's not our real names, that's just the characters we play. And we will be showing you all our LPSs,
yes,
including this big one,
yes. And the customized one.
Yep.
Okay,
starting from the little ones.
Let's get to it.
Wait. We're gonna put the names on the bottom or the top,
right there or over here. Like, if they're twins or something, we'll put them here or here
and
them here.
Where's my finger? And if you're wondering, we are using an iPad because we don't have a camera, whatever you call it, video camera. We're getting it next year.
Okay.
Let's get straight to it.
Oh yeah, we have our orange juice that we finished.
Okay, let's get straight through it. Dun, 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 dun.
Plus, if we don't get this one done, we'll make a part two for you guys to watch. We'll make the whole video and we'll split it up into two parts.
Enjoy!
We're starting with this one.
And this one.
And their names are here somewhere.
This one is Lily, and this one is Lola.
Okay, we'll tell you the details. Well, you would already know. They both have blue eyes, I guess?
No, this one has white.
Oh, can see it, which the iPad is not focusing.
God damn it.
Whoa! Okay. So this one has white ears and that one has brown. They're both brown, and this one has a white nose and that one has a pink nose with a white stripe. And this one has white eyes and that one has blue. And that one has, and this one has white paws.
Yes, of course.
Let's just turn them around.
Show them the little tail. Well, you can't really see it.
Yeah.
Come on, focus.
Okay, next up is the monkey. It has orange fur with a yellow focus, with a yellow face. And it has white eyeballs, and yeah.
Next up is...
Oh, wait, no. And it comes in a boot, and yeah. It is purple with white stars.
Moving on to the skunk with the frog.
So the next one is this skunk. It is black with white stripes at the back and has white fur. It has a black nose with white eyeballs.
We're not focusing that well.
And this is its costume. It is green with, it's a frog and it's green with little cute eyeballs. Moving on to the pig.
Nothing on it.
This one's name is...
It'll be on the screen.
Yeah.
This is a pig with,
it's got pale skin.
Yes, with, it looks like skin, with,
orange nose. And white eyeballs.
Can you say it?
Okay, it's got orange ears, and it didn't come with a home because
they didn't have enough homes,
so. Moving on to the lamb. This is a... yellow cat with orange hair. It has white eyeballs. And you might know this one from the bad season, but we weren't able to upload bad luck, so we only did the bloopers. And yeah. So this is the shoe that she
came pink
in.
With a blue bow.
Yep. And moving on to the mouse.
Hamster.
This is the hamster. And whoops.
It has a cute
white,
yellowish, whitish bow with pink hair.
That's
and a pink
rare.
Nose. It's got yellowish ears. It is brown and has white eyeballs. And it came with this house-ish thing. And it is a mushroom with yellow flowers and white spots. Moving on to the hermit crab.
Yep. The hermit crab, he's purple skinned with white eyes. And he has a green shell.
That kinda looks like poop.
Yes.
And it came in a house
with which is a shrub.
It's kind of a tree,
yes.
But a stump. Moving on to the butterfly, which didn't come with a pack.
Yeah. Not really the little ones, but it came with someone.
With one of the fairies.
Yes. You'll see the fairy. And it's light purple skin, and it has white eyes, you can see there. And it has dark purple wings and the antenna top thingy, whatever you call it.
And she has a shell, so it's kind of a ladybug. Yeah. And the shell is purple.
And plus, it doesn't have a home because it's not supposed to.
Yeah, this is a pet-ish thing.
Yeah.
Moving on to the flamingo.
Flamingo!
It's a flamingo. It has light pink skin with white eyes, a purple mohawk-ish thing.
Mohawk.
It has a white beak with a black tip. And yeah, and it came in this house.
I don't know what happened to the...
It came with a... The house came with a tree, but we don't know what it is.
You mean umbrella?
Yeah, an umbrella tree thing. This thing is like a bucket, but it is only orange.
The umbrella was supposed to be
slotted
inside that hole that I'm touching.
Yeah. Okay, moving on to the horse.
Horsey horse.
A white horse which came with the pack. It's got purple hair and it's got green eyes. Not white. So yeah, it's got purple hair and pink ears. And it came with this little
shoe.
Shoe. It's a purple shoe, so it kind of matches her hair with white, so it matches her. Moving on to the turtle.
And a flower.
This is a turtle with green skin and white eyeballs. It's got a orange shell, and it came in this lily pad. The lily pad is green, like a frog's lily pad. And the lily pad has a flower on top, which is
pink.
Yeah, pink. And moving on to the caterpillar.
I'm gonna go refill my orange juice now. So my sister's gonna do it now.
The caterpillar. It is blue with orange top antennas. It has white eyes. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. And it came in this little suitcase, which is a light blue with little snowflake thingies and a orange top thing, candle. Moving on to the dog. This is the dog with gray fur and white eyes. It's
white
got a
eyes.
White stripe with a black nose. It has a white patch of fur here and gray at the back.
And the house comes with...
And it came with a little cute bunny shoe. You can't really
that's
see.
That's fluffy.
There's the eye, there's the other eye, and that's the nose.
It's focusing.
It's a bunny ear, and it is yellow. Moving on to the armadillo.
Cat.